You will never find the thing you seek. It is trapped in hell forever.
Thank you. This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 8th, 2145. It seems that I have misplaced the rest of the science team. I don't know how it happened. This place... well, I don't know what this place has done with them. One moment there, I'm taking samples, and the next thing I know, I turn around and everyone is gone. There, 1 second, turn around, and they're gone. I can't raise anyone on the comlinks, and the only signs of the team I can find are tools and other personal effects that seem to have been left behind. Almost as if they had stopped working midway through running experiments. This place does funny things with your eyes and your perception of time. Hopefully, they just went into the next sector and are waiting for me to catch up. I am going off to find them now. This is Simon Garlick. This is the audio log of research specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 10, 2145. It's been 2 days now since I've seen any other team members. I don't know how I've survived this long, how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons. I have never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God, what has happened to us? The team. That is the last thing I've ever seen. Sounds.
every step you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain waits for you. Hell no longer needs that portal to enter this world. The invasion you saw was only the first wave. The Hellgate is capable of sending millions of my children into your world. Soon, the fleet from Earth will be here, and with their ships, we will bring this hell to Earth. This hell.